The world is changed by technology, and the innovation keeps flourishing. New technologies and inventions spring out every day, including smartphones, UAV, unmanned aerial vehicle, the Internet of Things, artificial intelligence, 3D printing, smart cars, virtual reality, and so on, which have a great influence on our daily life. However, the core of all these high-tech products lies in the semiconductor chip. Founded in Florida, United States in 2010, First Semi, hereinafter referred as FS, based in Fujian District, Shenzhen, China, as the headquarters, the company is featured as a national high-tech enterprise, integrating research and development of a semiconductor chip, schematic design and assembly manufacturing with the testing, tapping, and product distribution. Presently, FS is entitled with nearly 200 kinds of patents for invention and for utility models. Such products are expensively applied to plenty of fields like UAV, unmanned aerial vehicle, robot, laptop, LCD TV, liquid crystal display television, mobile phone, intelligent wear, household appliances, communication devices, illumination appliances, automotive electronics, and etc. Currently, the company owns agents in China, Japan, South Korea, France, and India. While solely in China, there are over 20 agents weaving a worldwide distribution systems. Moreover, abundant offices were set up in Shenzhen, Suzhou, Ningbo, Anhui, Chongqing, Sichuan, Guizhou, Xiamen, Zhongshan, Dongguan, Huizhou, and so on. The clients we so far have cooperated with odd numbers 3,000, and we also strategically partner with a professional in integrated circuit design, equipped with expertise of researching, developing, and designing chips. The clients the company constructs and maintains cooperation with include Toshiba, Samsung, GE, General Electric, IKEA, Matsushita, MIUI, Conca Group, Gree, MLS of Zhongshan, Osram, Zhuzhou Electric Group, Changhong Group, MVC, FSL, and so on. Four packaging factories are currently under the name of FS in China. The first packaging factory, Jialingxin Technology Limited Company of Chongqing, enjoys a plant area of 16,000 square meters and an investment of 200 million yuan. The second packaging factory, Longxin Wei Technology Limited Company of Anhui, enjoys a plant area of 20,000 square meters and an investment of 350 million yuan. The third packaging factory, Longxin Wei Technology Limited Company of Luzhou, enjoys a plant area of 28,000 square meters and an investment of 500 million yuan. The fourth packaging factory, Longxin Wei Integrated Circuit Limited Company of Guizhou, enjoys a plant area of 50,000 square meters and an investment of 1 billion yuan. It is thoroughly clarified that within the semiconductor industry chain, chip design, wafer manufacturing, as well as packaging and testing are tightly linked. And packaging and testing, whose levels are upon breadth, precision and difficulty have constantly challenged the dome of science and technology, are known as extremely important. With such advantages within this era of rapid development, FS strengthens itself. Its factory is able to provide a complete solution from the chip research and development, design, thinning and scribing to assembling, testing, reliability test, the electroplating, and so on. Moreover, dozens of the world's leading integrated circuits and discrete device packaging testing production lines are introduced. While the annual output of semiconductor chips totals 15 billion, therefore it is titled as China's top 10 packaging factory, The majority of clients are searching the prices of the Fortune Global 500 companies. And for us, the quality is the permanent priority. Compared with the general packaging factories, the largest strength of our factory rests with the following facts. 1. Many factories just work on one of the complete chain that our factory is fully engaged with, from grinding to slicing, from packaging to testing, surface treatment, as well as reliability laboratory process. 2. The management team sources from renowned enterprises at home and abroad, including STS, ASE Group, Amker, Siliconware, Sanyo, NXP Semiconductors, Hua Tian Technology Limited Company, Changdian Technology Limited Company, NFME, and etc. 3. The importance are greatly attached to the research and innovation. We currently maintain a close tie with famous universities, the United States, Japan, and Taiwan of China, as well as Chinese Academy of Sciences and China Science and Technology Development Institute Limited Company, and even create postdoctoral research and development stations with universities equipped with research and development capabilities. 4. The core device originates from Discord of Japan, KS of America, ASM of Singapore, Juno of Japan, Germany, Taiwan of China, and etc. Major owners of FS over the years are being titled as President of Units of Shenzhen Electronic Chamber of Commerce and the Founder and Vice President of Units of Shenzhen Starlight Public Welfare Alliance Association. Consecutively awarded as Excellent Supplier by Huaqiang Electronic Network and Excellent Supplier in China's Top 100 Electronics Companies by HC Network consecutively. Consecutively awarded as the Most Influential Self-Owned Brand Enterprise within annual Top 100 Companies. Bestowed by Zhongfa Zhizhao the title of Excellent Supplier for several times. Issued as the best supplier in the 3rd HCFT, awarded by Shenzhen Electronic Chamber of Commerce as the Special Outstanding Contribution Maker, issued by Huaxin Cup as the Enterprise with the Most Influential Self-Owned Brand Award, issued by Semiconductor Component Trading Network as the Most Influential Self-Owned Brand Award, named as Excellent Supplier, Trustworthy Brand, and Diamond Supplier by hundreds of client enterprises, issued by Market Supervision Administration as the Enterprise abiding by contract and valuing credit of Guangdong in 2018, and in May 2019, it was certified by Intellectual Property Management System within ISO 9001, IECQ Qualification Certificate, and approved by OHSAS 8001 and ISO 14001. The next step of FS is to build fabrication plants of its own, which is under construction at present, making FS the first-class semiconductor in this line of industry. In China and even the globe is the future goal we are working hard on.